out the airport, right?
Uh-huh.
I saw my guy, right?
Okay.
He do currency exchange.
Okay.
I needed some bread because I had American U.S. dollars. So, you know, he do his job. That's his business right here. Street hood nigga, man, but he real broke. You know what I'm saying?
You've been holding you down for 3 weeks.
Exactly,
you can't be mad.
Exactly, bro. So I'm going to be around people like this. This is Mad King right here.
Okay. You're just picking what you want right now. And you see that the pick go to work, day number one.
The kids out here, man, they like 13, 14 years old, man, working like grown men, bro.
Yeah, look at them, man.
It's just fucking amazing, bro.